Hi everyone! Let me show you how to use your wok for the first time. In China, most families use cast iron wok. It has over 2,000 years old history. It's more pricey than the carbon steel wok, but it's more durable and long-lasting. If you keep it well, it will last you many decades and centuries. It also holds heat better for your food. Alright, let's get started! At first, wash the wok with hot water, use a brush or spongy. Don't use dishwasher detergent. Dry it with a paper towel and a piece of pork contains fat mostly. Brush the pork fat everywhere. Rinse it and dry it with a paper towel. It is slightly dark at the first time. Now the second round, repeat the same. The third round, repeat the same process again. At last, use a new piece of pork. If the pork doesn't turn to black, that means your wok is seasoned well. Well done! The paper towel is so clean too. Dry your wok with low heat, add 1 teaspoon olive oil.
Tomorrow.
Let's cook a veggie with our newly seasoned wok. Cook it until our veggie it is soft. Remove the veggie, rinse it with water. Dry it with a paper towel. Now our wok is 100% seasoned. Let's make a test. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good one. I'll see you in 53.